guys. Since my last video, the Pokemon Company has made the very exciting announcement that the 9th generation of Pokemon games is going to be coming out later this year. Describe it as an open world with various towns that blend seamlessly into the wilderness with no borders. One of the things that they announced were the three new starter Pokemon. So let's take a look. Sprigatito, the grass type starter. It's a grass cat, 1 foot 4 inches, 9 pounds. The capricious, attention seeking grass cat Pokemon. Sprigatito has a fairly simple but very cute design. It just seems to be based on a cat. It may be based on the European wild cat. And the name comes from Sprig. The new region seems to be set in Spain. The second starter is Fuecoco, the fire type starter. It is the fire croc Pokemon, 1 foot 4 inches. 21.6 pounds, pretty heavy. And the description says, the laid-back firecroc Pokemon that does things Quaxly's design is a fairly simple duck with this blue hat or maybe hair. The French name has the word for hat or cap, so I'm thinking this will become Quaxly. I'm not 100% sure where that comes from. The Q-U-A seems to come from the sound quack, but I'm not sure. Quaxly may also have some relation to a blue-footed booby, which is a kind of bird that has blue feet. Beginning with Sprigatito, my Fuecoco. I've seen some people guessing that he will become a ghost pepper and be fire ghost. I've seen other people guessing that he will get long, like a serpent. Also talked about in many Spanish-speaking countries, and it's kind of a boogeyman type monster, and it's said to live under naughty children's some myths say it looks like a crocodile. So my guess is that it will be fire fairy type. And for Quaxly, represented among any of these Pokemon are normal type, electric, rock, ice, bug, and dragon. I was really hoping a really weird turn. I don't think this gen is going to have a bug starter, so I'll have to keep waiting. If you compare the animal classification, jellyfish or starfish or mollusks like octopus or clams, and no fish. There are only reptiles, amphibians, mammals, and birds. Sprigatito, Cyndaquil, Chimchar, Tepig, Fennekin, Litten, Scorbunny, and Oshawott. Bye. most of the fire types are mammals. There's 11 mammals. And lastly, we have the birds, of which there are not very many. There's rowlet, dorchick, piplup, starters. Which one is your favorite so far? I like all three of them. It's really hard to decide. But if I were forced to choose, I think right now also, do you have a favorite starter type? Do you normally choose grass, fire, or water types? I normally switch. I think Gen 1 I chose Bulbasaur. Especially